reason why they're so common is they can reproduce twice a year, and also the females, they get sexually matured on a younger age. Anything between 8 and 12 months, they're sexually matured, ready to mate with.